You may have heard Voltaire's quip about the Holy Roman Empire, that it's neither holy nor Roman, nor even an empire. Well, it turns out Voltaire might as well have been speaking about modern monetary theory. It's hardly modern, it has a curious understanding of money, and it's barely even a theory. But Voltaire wasn't an economist. Hayek was. So what would Hayek say? I'm Scott Nelson with the Austrian Economic Center and Hayek Institute in Vienna, Austria. And this week, we're going to take a look at what Hayek has to say about modern monetary theory.